2. Each year in Twinsburg, Ohio, the world's largest gathering of twins takes place. Thousands of sets of twins attend the festival held in memory of Moses and Aaron Wilcox, the pair of twin brothers who gave Twinsburg its name. Moses and Aaron were born in Killingworth, Connecticut, on May 18, 1772. They looked so similar that even their friends and family couldn't differentiate between them. Not only were their appearances identical, but their lives followed similar courses as well. They married a pair of sisters and each had 9 children. Together, the families moved to a town in Ohio, where they made an odd proposal. They would donate land for a public park if the town would change its name to Twinsburg. The town agreed, and the deal was done. A few years later, the twins died on the same day and were buried together in a single grave. A plaque was erected in the park to honor the Wilcox twins and everything that they had done for the town.